Yo, this is how you make bulgogi.
All right, first we're gonna grab 300 grams of ribeye roll.
Let's sauce it up.
6 tablespoons of soy sauce, 1.5 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of sesame oil.
And in a blender, we're gonna throw 40 grams of onions, 70 grams of Korean pear.
Miss that spot. 1/4 tablespoon of garlic, 1/3 cup of water. Are we gonna blend these shones up? Pour these shones into the soy sauce mixture. 1/2 tablespoon of sesame seed, just a little bit of black pepper. Throw it in your bulgogi meat. A nice little rub. All right, let it marinate for about a day.
4 hours later, 50 grams of onion, 1 or 2 scallions, about 30 grams of enoki.
High heat, splash of oil. Throw in your bulgogi. Spread it out evenly. All right, we're gonna lower the heat a little. Let your own cook slowly. It's about 60% cooked. Throw in your onion and your scallion and your enoki. Mix everything together.
And that's how you make bulgogi. Ooh.